is Juliana.
Hi, I'm Barrett.
Hi, my name is McKenna Logan.
Hi, I'm Micah Veneer.
Hi, my name is Sam Boone.
Hi, my name is Thea Ramirez, and I will be playing Eponine in My Miss.
Like the story of redemption and how hope can push through the dark times, and how even when things look like they're very worst, there's always hope and the next day will come. I've been a fan of the show for a very long time, so getting to learn like all the iconic songs has felt really cool as someone who's been a fan of it for a while.
Well, fun team gets the crappiest stick out of the bunch in is. She has a child and has to support that kid without actually ever getting to see her, and gets bullied a lot by all of the other characters. I've never had to be as emotionally invested in so many things at once, and with so little stage time, it's really hard to convey.
My name is Alexis Dyson, and I'm playing the role of Cosette. This is the first time I've played somebody that's actually pretty and falls in love, so acting like I'm in love with somebody has proven to be kind of tough. I feel like she's kind of the emotional break from all the trauma in the show.
Lit has been a part of my life for a very long time, so it's pretty much taught me literally everything about acting since the beginning, and singing, and I've definitely gained a lot of my skills here.
I have learned so much in like the week and one day than I have anywhere else. They give us a bunch of tools to use in the show, and I really appreciate that.
In the past, my workflow has always been not very steady. So I guess it's just taught me how to keep a good attitude and at the same time learn a lot of material, do a lot of good work in a very short amount of time.
Last year when I started doing Lit and the first production that I was actually in, everybody just clung to each other. It was really amazing.
Tomorrow we'll discover what our God in heaven has in store. One more thought.